Now you can see here I've lashed all the sticks together. The sticks that were partially bent in the first video, I've lashed the straight sticks to them and they start to take shape. And now I'm going to run a string from end to end to slowly bring them together to the distance I need. I just keep tightening it day by day to bring the circle or half circle together. I'll show you that in the next part.